This tutorial is going to take you through using Microsoft Visual Studio 2012 to create your first website with ASP.NET and C#. So you'll go to File and then New, and then you'll select Website, and then ASP.NET Web Form Site, and I prefer Visual C# for mine. And when you set that up, Visual Studio will start you with a basic template project, which will have some existing code already in there for you. And if you want to take a look at what the existing just template website looks like, you'll just go to Debug and then Start Without Debugging. And Visual will set you up on your local host, and this is what the initial website for this ASP application, little website, looks like. So now we'll go in and we have to add the obligatory Hello World. So you do need to know some HTML, of course, in order to understand how to modify this stuff, and I'm assuming you do. So I'm just going to take this header out, and I'm going to say Hello World. I'm going to go ahead and get rid of these paragraph containers. You got to leave the divs in there for the basic formatting. And we're going to leave a body in there, but I'm going to go ahead and just cut this ordered list out just so we can narrow it down to the Hello World. Maybe we'll put in the header Hello again, who knows. And now we can just go back to Debug and Start Without Debugging again, or we can just save it and then go back out to our web page and click Refresh, and we can see the changes we made updated. So now we have our obligatory Hello World application, ASP.NET, and perhaps in follow-up videos I'll show you how to integrate in your database application.